Hi guys, this is Erica again from Pretty and Prim Co, and I'm back with you with another plan with me featuring my kits, Just Peachy. I just came out with this kit for the Ultimate Planner sale, and I'm also showing you the washi I'll be using from Simply Gilded, and I just thought it was perfect. You'll see that it'll kind of skip over a little bit because I accidentally showed some of my personal info in my planner for school, so that's why it kind of like skips over. So this week is actually my daughter's birthday week, which is another reason why I'm using this kit. I'm like super excited. If you didn't see on the sticky note there, I am planning her trip to the aquarium on Thursday, and it'll be her first time going to the aquarium ever, so I'm like so stoked to see how she loves it, because one of the things that we do watch on Netflix a lot is Blue Planet, because she loves it. So I cannot wait to see like what she falls in love with when she goes there. So I put down the bottom washi, and then I'm going to put down the date covers and write in the dates. I do have them separated just in case you want to use them a different way other than on the side covering up the dates. I know some people don't like using date covers, and I don't use them every week myself, so I just wanted to give you the option to use it in a different way. And if you also noticed that the kit does come with 4 washi strips, so if you have more strips left over, you can use it for another week. Or what I do too is I use the strips in the back of my note pages to jazz them up a little bit. I'm sorry that my head is like peeking through in this video. I like could not get comfortable for the life of me. So it was just weird. I had to position myself in a different way because it's actually evening time and I was trying to get the lighting perfect. So I think it came out a little bit too bright, so I am working on that when I do have to record at night. It's just tomorrow's Easter and I probably won't be home much. I will be spending most of the day with family, and then when I do get home it will be to work on orders. So I wanted to get the video done a day before. So this week I am using the memory box, which is the huge rectangle that's included in my kit. I do call it a memory box because I like to record memories in it, but you don't have to use it for that purpose. You can put whatever you want, like if you want to put a recipe in there or, you know, anything else, then you can do that. I'm also pulling in the washi now because, as you know, like when I plan, I love using washi. I have so many washies, guys, that I have to use them because they're really cute, and it's just, it makes it so much cuter, like to add like your personal touches to a spread. So I love using them. This week I did not put the washi on the left side because it felt like I had like a lot of stuff that may happen, so I wanted to leave room for that. And I was using more stickers than usual, like the half boxes and the full boxes. So as you can see, I did put down a memory box at the bottom, and I'm putting down my homework section. I wrote it a little bit different because of the space that I have, and then my important section, and then my pretty and prim co section. It is pretty small compared to most weeks because of the memory box that I put down, but I know for those sections in this week I really didn't have too much going on, so it wasn't that much of a big deal. So right now I'm putting down a weekend banner that says it's just a peachy weekend, which I thought was super cute, and I used the bow from the deco in the kit, the peach bow, because I thought that was super cute. And now I'm decorating the memory box, and then I'm going to put some more washi on a corner just to add a little more cuteness to it. I just thought it was like super adorable. And then I put more stickers on it, so I put her favorite peach candy, and then Pocky, even though her favorite Pocky is the I want to say it's the Oreo one is the one that she likes the most. So then after that, I'm writing down on a sticky that she turns 3 on Friday, and it says Phoenix turns 3 on Friday. That's her birthday. Or I mean, that's her name. I'm so sorry, guys. This is like literally the fourth time that I like redone this voiceover because I didn't know how to like blur out stuff, so I had to cut out the personal information. So it took a minute to figure that out, so that's why I had to like re-record everything because nothing matched with what I had recorded before. So now I'm adding the ice cream Penelope from my shop, and I just thought it was perfect because she's been like on this ice cream craze for the past 2 weeks now. She's just been asking for ice cream constantly, so I used the ice cream to mark that on her birthday. And then now I'm writing down my algebra classes are on Monday and Wednesday. So if you're wondering how it works for me, I do have other classes. It's just that they're online, and some of them either start earlier and have ended already, or they're ending now. Like my business class will be ending, I believe, next week. I want to say next week is the last week, or the week after, I don't remember. But my algebra class is the only class I go to campus for, so I do like to mark that down in my planner. So I did put in that half box that my business project is due. Yes, it's due on her birthday, which sucks, and I am kind of frustrated because the professor for that class is just not a good teacher. He didn't even tell us like the criteria for the project, and it's a project grade, so I have no idea what's expected for it, and he's just been like not a good teacher the whole semester. So I'm not too happy about that, and I don't think a lot of the other students were too. We kind of helped each other out because we didn't know what was going on, so it was a lot of emailing people and, you know, trying to understand like what we were supposed to do for this class. But I mean, I'm really glad that it's almost over, and from what I can tell now from a midterm grade, I do have an A in it, so I am happy about that. But it was just super stressful. So on Saturday and Sunday, I wrote down cafe and study because I do like to go somewhere else and study from time to time, at least once or twice a week, because it just helps me to be in a different environment. And then in a full box, I put down that we're going to the aquarium. And then I'm putting a sticky note on the right side to note that this is her first aquarium trip ever, so I wanted to notate that. So the video is actually going to cut off like soon, and I'm so sorry about that. So if you did enjoy this plan with me, please like and subscribe. But that's pretty much it. That's all that I put in the planner. I just wrote down for homework that I had the business project due, and then for important to order her birthday cake. So that was pretty much it. The only thing that you missed was me putting down some deco. So I do hope you like it. Please like and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you.